to it. She didn't call me out to do my thing. Jamie King, Stephanie. So I was like, you know what? Let me come out and do my thing.
And that you did.
Thank you.
So, you know, I mean, Christina is just such a, she's become a legend in her own time.
Uh-huh.
What did you learn from her, if anything, or what did she learn from you?
Well, let me say this, because I am an artist as well as myself. Because I don't know if you guys know, I'm part of a group called Rejects. We have a hit single called Cat Daddy, and it's like I have over like 10 million views featuring Chris Brown. It's like really crazy. And it's like we're like the new school leader of the youth. So basically, when I grew up on artists like Christina, and grew up on artists like Aaliyah, and grew up in that category of Madonna. So with that being said, she taught me how to really strive and be the best. And even though you go through so much, being different, as you've been saying.
No, I haven't done that yet.
It doesn't matter what color, what race, what ethnicity you are, how what size, as long as you're you at the end of the day, that's the only thing that matters. And I think that's what she portrays best. And I think that's what rubs off on me. And I think that's what I also got from Madonna. And that's what also pushes us as human beings to be human beings.
Okay, we got a question over here to your right.
Oh, please, answer away.
I'm actually a...
What's
I'm
going
actually,
on? Take your question! Hit me!
I'm actually a big Cat Daddy fan.
Ooh!
And I was wondering if you ever heard from SpongeBob's people.
Well, listen, you know what? I ain't gonna lie. Nah, he ain't called me. I thought Squid was gonna call me. I thought, the other professor was gonna call me.
It's a real missed opportunity. I mean, they should be using your song on the show.
But I'm gonna tell you this though. We have a brand new dance called Peter Griffin, if you guys don't know. By the show of hands, who watched Family Guy? Hands. Who could tell me the dad's name?
Peter.
Say it. Peter.
Peter Griffin.
Peter. Griffin. I'm an MC. I'm controlling y'all. Master of the ceremony. I like that. So we have a new song and dance. And basically, you know, the creator actually reached out to me and was like, you know what, you guys have to come down and perform at our show. But the problem was, we couldn't make it because we had like two other shows. So, you know, Seth, you know. I tried to do my thing.
All right, guys, thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Region, I like that. Wait, I have to tell you guys one thing. I know how everybody says swag, but swag is dead. It's all about a movement. And the thing is, we Rejects, we push different individualism. And our new movement is called CREES. And it means creativity. Let me break that down. The acronym is CREEZ. It means creativity rules everything, everywhere in the zone.